keep meaning to take a video of this, but my truck was actually built in, looks like December of 87. So this is in early 88. In early 88. It's got 15 by 8 tires, 35 PSI, 235/75 R15s. 87. Made in America. Although it's clearly in 88, it's one of the weird years where they didn't have the CK. They had two different body styles, I guess, or something. And so they had the R and the V. This is a V because it's 4x4.